Donwa. This one we have been waiting for a while. At least I have. Here is his hieroglyphics, titles, alternative spellings, and symbols. I hope you guys enjoyed the epic music. I just figured I would use that music because it's kind of like Egyptian and it's also like really fast paced. I kind of like it for Godwa. It kind of fits him. Anyhow, we've been waiting for him for a while. He is like the god of the gods of Egyptian. He is the one that you don't want to fuck with. He's the one that keeps all the other gods in line. And I know we did a god about God Path. And I said that he is like the one that gave them all the power. I kind of don't agree with that one. I was talking to my one friend on Skype and we were talking, and we kind of don't agree with that, and I should have not put that in there. Well, anyhow, God Ra is God of the Sun, Creation, Destiny, Magic, Poverty, Rituals, and Spells. And in that aspect of this, when we get to Goddess Isis, Isis is actually considered the female aspect of Ra. But I will go into that story later on because I don't really have a lot of time on this one, unfortunately. Because he is god of a lot of things we gotta cover here. I mean, He has a lot of information that we had to cover here. His sacred animals, he had 13 sacred animals. The Benunu board, beetles, bulls, cats, cobras, falcons, geese, hawks, lions, phoenixes, rams, sparrows, and the thing on God, you usually see Wall up in the pictures with him in the sky boat crossing the sea. He is helped out by, if you've seen the pictures of the snake that I showed you of its head getting caught off, that was Bassett that was actually, protects Wall up there on his journeys, against the snake, if I got that right. There's so many stories about Wall. He has a lot of protectors because of his, feud with his brother Seth. Seth is kind of, if there is a dark god, Seth would be one of them. He's titled, mainly bad because of his jealousy towards his brother Wall. And actually has tried to kill Wall a few times. He almost succeeded one time, but Isis was there, and she used to be a witch, you know. She was a very powerful witch. And she asked Wall, "I will help you, but you need to give me your power to help you, part of your power." And he granted her a goddess statue. So that is the story on how Isis got her power. So Isis got her power from Wall. Since he is the grandson, grandfather of my sacred god, Horus. His sacred color is gold. His sacred stones is Tiger's Eye, Topax, Yellow Diamonds. Now, he is a self-created god. I used to have him down as his mom was Newt, and his father was Geb. But that is untrue. I made a mistake on my pantheon here when I put that down, because Ra was self-created. He is husband of Hathor. Now, there is a lot of stories about Hathor, of who her children are and stuff like that. But Ra had 6 divine children, one being Shu. He is the one that stands between Geb and his wife, Nu. Holds them apart. And the other child was Tefnut. And then he had Hathor. And then Shemit. Bassett. And Shoket. He had a lot of divine children and popular ones. Unfortunately, we are coming to the end of the program. I just want to say real fast that Moa's two cat goddesses that he had, Shakmit and Basset. But if you want more story on that, we will get to them later. Anyhow, this has been Remo Pagan, and blessed be.